What is the fourth one? Divide sum minus 13 by 5 and 12 by 7 by product minus 13 by 7 and 1 by 2. Divide. What do you have to? You have to divide the sum of these two. Which is the sum of minus 13 by 5 plus 12 by 7. This is you have to divide with product of minus 13 by 7 into 1 by 2. This is the problem. Look here, sum of these two divide with this product of these two. So here the 5, 7 LCM. It will not cancel, we will write here 35, write down here 35. 5 table, 35 how many times cancel? 7 times into minus 13 plus 7 table of 35 how many times cancel? 5 into 12. Okay, na? Is it clear? 5, 7 LCM out here 35. Why? Because it is not cancelling any table. So 5 table 35 how many times cancel? 7. Write down the numerator here minus 13. 7 table 35 how many times cancel? 5 into 12. Divide. Here no need to take the LCM. Why? Because it is in the form of into. Product means here into. Minus 13 1 minus 13. 7 2 is 14. Okay, na? Shall I write here 13 into 1? 7 into 2. Okay. Next. 13 7 minus 91 plus 60 by 35 divide minus 13 by 14. Okay. Minus 91 plus 60 minus 31 by 35 divide minus 13 by 14. Okay. Minus 31 by 35. If you are writing the into, write down the reverse. What will you get here? 14 by minus 13. Do the multiplication. Minus 31 into 14 into 35 into minus 13. Do the calculation. How much you will get the calculation? Just do the calculation. Okay, na? Do the multiplication. 31 into 14. 4. 14 1 is 14. 4. 1 carry. 14 3 is 42. 43. Minus 4, 3, 4. By. Next. 35 into 13. 13 5 is 65. 6. 13 3 is 39. 39 plus 4. 39. 13 3 is 39. 39 plus 6. 45. 4. 5. 5. If you want to cancel, then cancel the number, you will get the answer. Okay, na? Get the answer. Sorry, your minus is there. Sorry, your minus is there. Here, this is the plus. Here also plus. This is also plus. Okay. This is a minus. Here minus. Okay, right. Here is a minus, this is the sorry, here is the plus, if you convert this one, here plus only, here this is the minus only, here is also minus only, okay na? They cancel the number, what is the, you will get the answer, see the number, okay na? Next, cancel the in the table, which is the table going to cancel, then cut it, then you will get the answer. Next problem. फिफ्थ वन. Fifth look here. If 2 by 5 number exceeds the 1 by 7 of the same number by 36, find the number. If 2 by 5 number exceeds 1 by 7 the number, the same number by 36, find the number. So this is the, you have to do the some homework. Okay, na? This is try the homework. 2 by 5 exceed means what? Plus 2 by 5 plus 1 by 7 is equal to 36. Okay, na? 2 by 7, 2 by 5 plus 1 by 7 plus 36 is equal to x. That you have to find out the number. Do the homework. If you will not get, make me message me. Okay, na? For the next, two pieces length. Sixth problem. Two pieces length. So, first one. First one, 2, 3 by 5. That means what? Converting into the proper fraction. That means what? 2 into 5 plus 3 by 5. How much? 2, 5 is 10 plus 13 by 5. Next, second one. Second one, how much? 3 by 10. How much this is the? 10 into 3 plus 3 by 10. How much? 33 by 10 meters. Okay, these are the two pieces. So R cut off row, these two pieces cut off row for how many meters? Total 11 meters. That means the 11 meter is the one thorn is there. That is the 11 meter one thorn. They cut the two pieces. Okay, na? These two pieces they cut from the 11 meters. Next, what is the length of the remaining rope? Rope means what? You know the rope. Rope under thadu, pedda thadu. Okay, na? In that, the 11 meters rope, they cut the one piece this much and one piece this much. Okay, na? So what is the remaining rope here? Remaining rope is equal to, from where we subtract? From 11 meters, you subtract these two pieces. What are the two pieces? 13 by 5 plus 33 by 10 meters. Okay, na? So write down 11 meters. Next, 510 LCM. 510 LCM. 51 is 52. How much here? 10. Write down here 10. 5 table 10, how many times cancel? 2 times into 13. 10 table 10, how many times cancel? 1 into 33. Okay? 11 meters. Here nothing there must be regenerated here. 1. 13 to 26. 33 by 10 meters. 11 meters by 1. How much here if you do the addition? 9. 59 by 10 meters. LCM what here? 10 only. LCM 110 LCM what here? 10 only. 1, 10 LCM. Is 10 only. Why? Because if you do the multiplication with 1 into 10, you will get 10 only. 1 table 10, how many times cancel? 10 times into 11 minus 10 table 10, 1 into 59 meters. I am writing this side. Okay, na? 11 tens are 110 minus 59 by 10 meters. Okay, 110 you subtract the 60, you will get here. How much you will get? 110 is subtract the 60, you will get here 50. 110 minus 59, 61 by 10 meters. If you do the division, 61 divide the division, 10 6 the 60, you will get what here? 1. Okay, na? This is the fraction form. Check the problem. sorry, here 51, 5 is 1, okay na? Is it clear? Clear, one check out. If you write converting into the mixed fraction, converting the mixed fraction, we write here 5 into 1 by 10. So remaining row is equal to 5, 1 by 10 meters. 5 10 is 50 plus 51. Okay, na? Here we have the one big area row of 11 meters. From that, these two pieces are cut from this 11 meters. Okay, na? Remaining rope is equal to 11 minus this 2 pieces you do the plus. First I did the 2 pieces plus, I got the 59 by 10. If I do the subtraction, I got the last 51 by 10. So answer what here? 5, 1 by 10 meters, otherwise 51 by 10 meters. Okay, na? Is it clear? Is it clear? Is it clear? Okay, na? Today class is completed. By tomorrow classes, we'll discuss the remaining all the problems. If you try the fifth one. Okay? Bye.